Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do?
This won't be easy.
Oh yes, what a pop!
And the cue ball was finished very nicely.
1. Eight.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautifully done.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
9.
Very well played.
14.
He would have hoped for a better split there.
15.
This won't be easy.
What a tremendous pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
18.
He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
Excellent cueing.
19.
Gently does it.
Twenty-six.
Nicely onto the colour.
27. Thirty-four.
Well, well, that's very surprising. An unforced error like that could be costly.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 34.
Down it goes.
1.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
6.
No real problem here.
7.12. 13. Twenty.
20. Position looks good for a color.
21. 26.
26. Nicely positioned for the black.
27. 34. 35.
Perfect cueing required for this shot.
What a pop that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
40.
This should be straightforward enough.
41. 48. 48.
He's got it. Excellent shot.
Judd Trump, 48.
Pace is the key with this shot. That hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and a miss. Judd Trump, 4. Free ball.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Judd Trump, 4. Free ball.
He really doesn't want to overhit this. He successfully navigates the snooker, but he's left a difficult chance. Great shot.
That's a top safety shot.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
He
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
This is really tricky.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
One.
Nicely onto a red.
Eight.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
That's a shocker.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 8. Frame conceded. Frame, Judd Trump.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you, the 8th frame. Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
That's careless. And a foul.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul.
He really needs to be mindful of pace here. Doesn't want to overhit this. Well, it was a really hard shot and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul and a miss. Judd Trump, 4.
He's considering the simple escape route here.
That's a really good escape and a great result.
That's beautifully judged.
Pace is key here.
Well, he's got out of the snooker, but it looks like he's left an opportunity here.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. What a beauty!
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
Seven. Eight.
Aiming for the center pocket here.
14.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
21.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
22.
Can't see any problems here.
Twenty-nine.
He'll want this to drop into the center pocket. What a top shot that is.
Great cueing.
30. 36.
Missed pot. That's a pretty loose shot there.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 36.
This looks pretty simple.
One.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
Seven. Eight.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Fourteen.
That could have finished a little better.
15.
This is not easy.
That's a top shot. Well played.
20.
This looks relatively easy.
21. Twenty-six.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
27.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
30. He's played that very well.
32. 33.
Nicely done.
36.
Looking to play this softly.
37. 42.
This should be pretty straightforward.
43.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. No problem there.
He's playing very well here.
49.
He's going for the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Great cueing there.
50.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
55.
Just the colours remaining.
57.
Now this should win him the frame. What a beautiful pot that is.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
60.
Down it goes.
That should be it. No opponent to win the frame now.
Frame conceded. Frame should trump.
And now the frame is his.